before I was trying to get loans through the bank to get this business really going, but I didn't have enough behind me to be able to do that. I was sort of like, if it doesn't go through, I'm gonna sell this truck and just get out of this thing. So I wanted to do something I felt I enjoyed doing, I loved doing. And cooking is just one thing I do love doing.